Have you heard about the recent cyber threats emanating from North Korea? In our increasingly digital world, such threats have become an alarming reality. Cyber threats are becoming more prevalent, and the recent activities of North Korea are a stark reminder of the potential implications. These threats manifest in various ways, including cybercrime, cryptocurrency money laundering, and even satellite launches. It's a global concern that's prompting action from world leaders. This issue has caught the attention of the United States, South Korea, and Japan, leading to a significant summit in August. In August, a crucial trilateral summit took place at Camp David. It was a gathering of minds and power as national security advisors from the United States, South Korea, and Japan came together to tackle a common threat. Their focus was on North Korea, a nation whose cyber activities have been a cause for concern. During this summit, the three nations were not just passive observers. They were active participants, devising strategies and initiatives to counter the cyber threats posed by North Korea. These initiatives ranged from addressing the issues of cybercrime and cryptocurrency money laundering, to tackling space development and ballistic missile tests. The meeting was not just about problem solving, but also about creating safeguards for the future. One such safeguard was the finalization of a supply chain early warning system. This system aims to provide a heads up to allow for quick and efficient responses to any threats or disruptions in the supply chain. However, the trilateral summit was not just about North Korea. The backdrop of the meeting was the growing power of China, a factor that cannot be ignored. China's rise as a global power has implications for the balance of power in the region, and the three nations discussed this in their meeting. In addition to China, the nuclear threat from North Korea was also a significant topic of discussion. North Korea's determination to launch more spy satellites as part of its self-defense has been a cause for concern, making it a key point of focus at the summit. But the summit wasn't just about discussing threats. It was about showcasing unity in the face of these challenges. The meeting was a demonstration of the commitment of the United States, South Korea, and Japan to stand together and work towards peace and stability. They also expressed their unified stance on the issues concerning the Taiwan Strait and freedom of navigation in the East and South China Seas. The summit concluded with a unified commitment to counteract North Korea's cyber activities. It was a powerful statement, a testament to the resolve of these three nations to work together in the face of adversity. Since the summit, the United States, South Korea, and Japan have taken several steps to implement the agreed initiatives. The three nations have been incredibly proactive, taking definitive strides towards securing their cyber landscapes and mitigating threats. To begin with, they've made a concerted effort to counteract cybercrime, a menace that has seen a significant surge in recent years. By enhancing their digital security frameworks and promoting international cooperation, they aim to shut down the avenues that cybercriminals exploit and create a safer online environment for all. Furthermore, they've turned their attention towards the burgeoning issue of cryptocurrency money laundering. As digital currencies become more prevalent, they've unfortunately also become a tool for illicit activities. The three countries have embarked on a mission to crack down on these activities, tightening regulations and implementing robust monitoring systems to track suspicious transactions. Moving on, the nations have also focused on the challenges posed by satellite launches. This is in direct response to North Korea's declaration of intent to launch more spy satellites. By improving their space surveillance capabilities and working closely with international partners, they aim to maintain a close watch on any potential threats from above. Last, but certainly not least, the United States, South Korea, and Japan have finalized an early warning system. This system is designed to alert the nations of impending threats, giving them a valuable head start in preparing and responding to any potential security risks. It's an important step towards proactive defense, ensuring they are not caught off guard by sudden cyber attacks or other security breaches. These actions demonstrate the commitment of these nations to combat cyber threats and maintain global security. To summarize, the increasing cyber threats from North Korea have led to a global response. The trilateral summit held in August was a significant step, where the United States, South Korea, and Japan committed to address these threats. Since then, they've implemented new initiatives to counter North Korea's cybercrime, cryptocurrency money laundering, space development, and ballistic missile tests. They've also developed an early warning system to address potential economic coercion. The unity displayed by these nations is a powerful message. In the face of growing cyber threats, these nations continue to stand united, working together to protect global security and stability.